So, third video on the 19th of August. I'm having a ball with this here, the vlog thing. I just thought I'd tell you a funny story. Maybe you guys will get a laugh out of it. I did. So, since June, I've been trying to clear this trail on campus. It heads down to a dam by the Shenandoah. And since freshman year, there's been about four large trees that have come across the path and they're blocking it. So I decided I'd buy an axe in town and just chop it myself. Now technically that's was my job when I was on maintenance, but I decided just to do it offhand because, to tell you the truth, I like chopping wood. One of my favorite chores. But anyways, so I'm chopping the wood. June goes by, late June, June 30th. I swing the thing down and I pull the axe up and something cracks. Not the wood. My axe handle broke. So, great. So I go back in town, and I bring the busted axe with me, and they just look at me, and the store's like, can I get a replacement for this axe? And there's this kid there at the counter, and he was bored to death, and he mumbles. So I'm like, can I fix this axe, please? Can I get a replacement? He's like, he's on the radio. And the manager comes. It's like, I can't hear you. How is he supposed to hear you? Well, anyways. So the manager comes up. He's like, yeah, just give him the axe. So I go back and get an axe, and all fair and good. And I keep the receipt. I'm like, well, if this axe is going to break, and I'm probably going to break the next one, too. I don't know what's going on. I haven't missed the logs at all. I haven't hit any stones down there. The only thing that's happened is I'm just hitting logs. So I'm guessing I'm just swinging the thing too hard. I mean, this hand gripping thing has been a problem too. I can crush cans sometimes, and it's a pain. But anyways, so I'm chopping with this second axe until, let's see, what was it? The 16th of August, a few days ago. I swing down, and the handle breaks again. So, oh boy. You know what would be funny? If I go into town now, and it's the exact same people there, and I have to go through this whole thing again. So I put the axe in the Jeep, I go down in the store, and guess who's there? It's the same people. And so the bored kid, he looks at me, he's like, oh no, not him again. And the manager was the one at the counter this time, so I go, hello again, can I get a replacement for the axe? And he's just like, oh please. Sure, you can get a replacement for the axe. And so, shout out to Ramsey's in Front Royal, Virginia. They give you free axes if you break them. I got a fiberglass one this time. I was using a hickory handle on my first two. So hopefully I won't bust this fiberglass one. We'll see. The good news is the dam path is nearly clear. I got all four logs busted up. Pretty much all down to at least large sections of wood, about 8 to 10 feet long. But I also have two piles of wood that I have down there, firewood, which I hope the Student Activities Council on campus will take before it rots. So if it doesn't, then I'm going to have a pile of rotting wood and it's a waste. But anyways, funny story. Hope it made your day. See ya.